escaping time.
I can do this. I have the technology. These doctors don't know shit about
it. Just keep rolling. Just keep rolling. Wait.
But that doctor, that guy's
gone.
It's not this door.
Okay.
Wait, I've been trying to go the wrong way.
Alright, well, I guess that makes sense, right?
That's good to know. At least I know I'm...
At least we figured it out.
Okay. Alright, where am I going? That door's locked. Where am I going?
That way out the window?
No, that tells me to go that way. So I guess I'm just going all the way down.
No way. Maybe?
No way.
Go for it. You follow this guy.
Oh, up there.
Yeah!
I see it now. I was blind. I was blinded by the pain of being shot
right
and
in front
losing
of him
my
and
whole
he has
life.
His newspaper out.
Yeah, as long as he's reading his papers. I gotta get in that room for that.
Okay. So
he's reading.
Wait and go.
Push it up. Okay.
Yeah.
Now I can go. Now I got the card. Now I can do this. Wait for him to pass.
Yeah, check up and down. Look both ways before crossing the hall. Yeah, look how quick and efficient that was. It's a lot of brain pain that you're experiencing, it seems.
Can you see me over this?
Watch out for all that glass, though.
Fuck.
Elevator.
Fuck. Go. Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
there
nice.
We go.
And then you just gotta do it again.
Alright. Okay. The front door is all the way over there.
You gotta stop. You gotta stop every once in a while.
I just wanna get out of the
way. Can you get in the windows? No.
Okay, so I let this guy go, and then I move, like...
To the bathroom. Stop. Yep, go. You gotta just stop occasionally so you don't get the brain pain, right?
Who cares? Take the pain. He's been shot.
It's gonna be tough.
I gotta get in front of that glass. In front of that glass.
Watch out, he's gonna see you.
Okay, that was supposed to happen.
Good job.
I didn't try that.
Can you just go up? Can you just follow them around the circle? And just dodge the glass? And then just sprint in brain pain. Because that'll reset you. There you go, you're out.
Okay. Wow, you,
Joe, get out of the fucking door.
Dude, he does this thing where he, like, just, like,
no,
wiggles.
No excuses. Not anymore. Good job, though.
Oh, he's opening his eyes to the beautiful palm trees of Miami.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, something's happening to my visions.
Whore.
Okay.
I'm not a whore. Excuse me. They ruined
I was
DeLorean.
Shot. Damn. Damn.
Samus!
Ah.
Yeah, that's right. Get dressed. Now I feel better. There's blood everywhere.
Ah, well.
Anything written up? Alright.
Prime suspect escaped from hospital.
How did he do it?
Get in your whoremobile.
My whoremobile? I don't have a door anymore.
13th chapter.
Assault.
Tip.
You can shoot through some walls. Alright.
I think you do door kill.
Door. Who has it? Lethal doors. Don Juan. Nay. Oh, we're at the police station. Hating on the brother because he's brown.
You are brown.
Whoa, they are.
Door kill. Nightsticks. He gave you a door back.
And I'm gonna hit him when he comes back around. And that dude just... Oh, he'll probably see me. I'm terrified.
He's just manning the desk, staring with the gun.
He's manning the front desk. Oh. Come here. Come on.
Get him. Just go. Yeah! Gun.
Now it's time.
Oh, shit. I don't know if you're ready, but there's no bullets.
not ready for this. Say what? Oh, he got up. There's another dead guy.
Told you. Get back in your whoremobile.
Get back in your whoremobile.
Pop the door all the way open so it pops back closed, right? Yeah. Yeah. Glitching through doors.
He didn't come out this time. Oh, there's glass.
You don't have a gun, though.
I really don't know where to go. There's no guns.
Go up and to the right. And try and know there's glass there. Up and there's glass there. Fucking. There's glass everywhere. Just leave these two guys out, right? Yeah, lethal doors. Look at that. You did it. You killed him. Get a gun, though. Three shots. Two shots. One shot. New gun. Nice job. Okay, so. Glass down there. I think, yeah, you get in this room.
Where's that?
Glass him.
Yeah, glass him. Give him the clamps.
Give him the clamps, boss.
Alright, can I lock onto that guy?
Double kill.
Oh, no, that guy's gonna get up.
Okay.
Damn it.
Two shots. One shot. No shot.
Judge him out. Oh, okay. Who's left?
Up left?
Him. Hey man, I'm here to find my girlfriend's killer. I'll kill everyone.
I'll kill him. I will kill as many people as I have to, so long as you are one of them.
Yeah. Alright.
Look at you go. Alright.
That's right. Ain't no cop gonna stop me.
Well, did you guys just do the shotgun tango?
Yeah, we did.
Melee this guy, right? You throw your thing at him? Pick your gun up again.
Oh, there's a dude down there.
Good job. Alright.
Now I'm fucked.
Just go for it.
No, there's a guy right there.
No, it's all you can do. You gotta just.
I know, just.
Gotta just.
I know, I just.
Make a break for the hall.
But the fat guy. I can't take on a fat guy without
you
a gun.
You can with the door.
No, doors don't hurt fat guys.
But they kill them when you have door kill.
Oh, we'll find out. Oh.
Go. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Get the guns.
Oh, it's a pacifist room.
That's not pacifism. Got him.
Got him.
Got him.
Fuck.
All right, just go loud.
What's the worst
that
happened? Just go loud?
Yeah, man, just go loud. Fuck. You see, nobody cares. Now just camp that door if you can.
What? What did he hit me with? I didn't even hear a gat.
I didn't hear any gats either, but you did get gatted.
Oh, he died.
New gun.
Okay, here comes fat guy and baton guy. Oh, come on! I was doing so good! Look at all them dead bodies.
I know, right? You single-handedly exhausted the police force of this town. Sorry, Miami. You're out of cops. One shot. No shot.
I tried.
You did.
It's hard with success.
You just gotta replace your guns more frequently.
Yeah. But dude, you ruined everything.
Just try swinging bottom and left this time. Just try and roll through them. Why? Don't make it like that makes it better.
Because I got skills.
New guns, yeah, just keep constantly new gunning.
Just bleed out, just bleed out. Fuck, goddammit. Oh,
yeah, rage initiate.
Where did you come from, fat guy?
She is excited. Oh, man, all of them are ready.
The fat guys don't have guns.
Three shots. You got it.
And, oh, there's another fat guy.
Two shot, one shot. You gotta move. You gotta move. Yeah, there's a bunch of new gun. Oh, you got nothing. Just go. Just go. Just go.
I don't know why I grabbed him. It's okay. Do I want to shoot him?
No. Oh. Why?
I got this. No. God.
Yeah. Good strategies.
Backup strats. I need backup strats.
Your backup strats? No, you need primary strats that function. Your backup strat is new guns. Your primary strat is shoot them. Your primary strat is don't die. Your secondary strat is shoot them.
I know what my strat's.
Your backup strat is new guns.
God, fat guy just... Whoa, did he just fly through the wall?
Yeah, he might have bugged out through the... He Superman punched you all the way home. New gun. Go. Go. There you go. Six more shots. Keep going. Move. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You see, you're doing it.
That was the plan? I killed more guys than I did my plan.
Yeah, but you also died 100 times doing your plan, and you only died one time doing mine, so... So, that's something to think about, Joe.
Fine, we're doing your plan.
New gun. Yeah, go. Oh, fat guy.
And he bled out. Son of a bitch. Just a lot of cops to get through.
After this guy, new gun. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Nope, nope, nope. Alright, Joe.
Alright. Tell me what the strat should be.
Strat is, don't get your head blown off.
You know, that's what I've been told, like, by a lot of people.
That's all I've got for you. Man, this has some weird aggro range. New gun.
Oh, he has a taser.
Did he shock punch you?
No, he has, the fat guys have tasers. These fat guys aren't like the gangster fat guys.
New gun. You say that.
I killed him. See, I got a new gun. I did exactly what you wanted.
You got a new gun quicker. Okay. Like after this guy, new gun. Oh, man, that was just bad timing. You got charged like 8 dudes.
The guy...
Go down to the left. Just start going that way.
Do I just ignore all those bodies?
For now.
Oh. God, he only needed one shot! Brandon, why am I so bad at games?
Man, you're not bad at games. You can do this. I have faith in you, unless you just want to hand it off and let me try, but I've never played before, like I said.
Yeah, I can do it. I can do it.
Don't forget you have lethal doors.
No.
Swing that shit back on these guys. Get a new gun, hold that door, blow off people, or blow away people that come from the left, and then door people that come from the right.
But when the door, like...
That's your strategy.
Okay, fine. What the fuck? Lock onto the fat guy. God damn it, son of a bitch.
Oh, yeah, let the salt flow through you. Only then will your training be complete. New gun door. Yeah.
You know, I just...
Oh my god, Joe.
I killed him.
Joe.
Here, fine.
No, what I'm telling you. Walk around the corner, shoot this guy, stand by the fucking door. When the big dude runs at the door, push the door at him. Get a new gun whenever you can. Yeah, look at that lethal door. And then you just sit here. Shoot that guy to the left. And the big guy will come running.
I tried it. You saw me.
You did try it. He was just too close. Yeah, look at this door. It's your best friend. Yeah.
He didn't take it. He doesn't care about doors.
It looked like he was bleeding from the door.
I hope he was.
Yeah, that door is your shield and your best weapon. It's an instant kill on anything but big boy. New gun. Scout around. Big boy. Cops. Alright, go down there. Yep, so don't charge in this room. Fucking pop it open and start shooting and make them come to you and then back up. Because you keep walking in this room and getting shot in a hail of gunfire. There you go. Alright, so we know there's dudes up there. So inside wall, you have 3 shots left. Take out that guy and then his follow-up. And that should do it, except for him, so go around the other way. Oh, yeah. Good job.
Where's the exit?
Where you came from.
Oh, back to the... Oh, we're like purposely killing every cop?
Yeah. Okay, boys. The master will be here any second. It's time for the trial of the meta. Remember your training and play it swift.
following protocol and we're all home alive, Meg.
What?
You fucking hurt me. The door let you down.
We're not dealing with him again. We're just dealing
with him. I think you were doing good with the door down there, man. Because you gotta kill those guys. And the door will let you kill them silently.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Just hang out for a sec. Get the back guy. Yeah? Yeah! Open and... No, because there's glass up there. You're wrecked.
He has two Uzis. What the fuck?
Did he come out of the fish tank or some shit?
No, he came from that same door. Fuck this fat guy.
Sorry.
That's right. We'll get there.
It's alright. We can do it.
We can do this.
We can do it. It can happen. Yep. Yep. Oh, that's right. There's guys. There's okay.
Okay.
Door one, shoot him, hold the upper door, and then get ready to hold the lower door again. Alright, can they get at you from up there?
Nah, it's a prison guy. So...
Oh, dude, that's the guy who killed your girlfriend. Fucking shoot him.
No, we can't. We need the key card, which is somewhere in here.
You can't shoot him through the bars?
No, you can't.
Okay.
He won't even let me log in. Of course, the game's difficult. We have to go around.
Alright. I think you shoot this guy and then you back all the way up. Use the door as your friend. No one gave a fuck. So...
Come on, someone care.
Okay, wait till someone gets by that door, sprint across the hall and kill him.
Yeah, like that?
Get that door ready. And a new gun, yeah. Oh, that door's open. Yeah, you can just wait for him to come around and pop him. Okay, scary. Alright. So yeah, you just go start making the count. That's one. That's two.
Stop it.
No.
Alright.
Gotta get everybody. Nice. Nice. Okay, still dudes out there for sure.
I just wanna make sure no one's in the middle room because I don't wanna die here.
Okay, there's a guy on two guys on patrol out there.
24 bullets.
Nice. Okay, careful. So same deal as before, pop them and then roll way back, right? No one gave a fuck. Alright. So, like I'm saying, cross the hall, kill a guy with the door. Oh, you're exposed.
The door?
And then hug that corner and door kill.
Okay, there's the key. Come here, bro. It's your time.
Be careful, there's someone up into the right, I think. In that room. Yep, okay, so there's one more cop.
There's no glass, right?
Don't see any. But he is fucking ready for you, so... drain the fucking clip. Absolutely, alright.
We gotta go around. Can I think it's the Uzi?
You don't want the Uzi, you want the good machine gun. Go kill that guy, because we are...
We're upset.
Almost 20 minutes into this episode.
Oh,
wait, hold on, stop. Kill him next time.
Fine.
Bye!